Her name is Tai Tzu-ying from Taiwan, and she plays badminton for 10 years. Her parents also play badminton, so they play badminton with them, even after badminton practicing. After badminton practicing, he also loves to listen music and play table tennis, swimming. She's glad to join this competition. This April, she came to the India Open, so she loves the India.